How to fix Fallout 4 stuttering issue on Windows. 1. Stop your background running programs via WTM. 2. Update your video driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Change the resolutions back to your monitor size. 3.1. Check the recommended resolutions of your monitor. 3.2. Change the... resolutions in Fallout 4 back to your monitor size. 4. Change your game mode and correct the resolutions by modifying your game file. fallout4preps.exe/your-windows-name/documents/my-games/fallout4. See details below. V maximize window equals 1, V borderless equals 1, V full screen equals 0, is eyes H equals 1080, is eyes W equals 1925. Adjust the frame rate in the above mentioned fallout4preps.ini file, IFPS clamp equals 58. 6. Disable the VSync feature, use iPresent interval equals 0 command in the fallout4preps.ini file.